Today, I climbed up the tallest mountain in Wales, otherwise known as Mount Snowdon. If you don't know what Mount Snowdon is, it's what I just said, the tallest mountain in Wales, but it's also the second tallest mountain in the UK. It is 1,083 metres high, I think it is anyway. My legs were not the same after this video, so please subscribe. Anyway, you probably would wonder, why would you climb up the tallest mountain in Wales? Wouldn't your feet hurt? And God, they did. They really, really, really hurt, and I was limping. So the reason I came up was cake. So what we first did was, well, we got to the entrance of the mountain.
All right, we are starting to climb up here.
Yep.
There's Dan. There he is. Oh.
Me and Dan were in front of everyone else, and we were climbing up. It was quite a very steep bit. You could hear me heavy breathing.
This is the mountain, I think. This might be actually one of the hardest walks. We just had a really steep bit.
Yeah.
We found a waterfall, and that waterfall was a very small one, but it was very nice.
Yeah. We found a nice mini waterfall. Look at all this, man.
The views were really good after we saw the waterfall. We started walking all the way around up Snowdon. So we'll play the montage. So after that, we were at the top. So I thought we were at the top. We were not at the top, we were like halfway.
Oh Jesus. Finally.
Finally what?
Finally we're here.
No, you're not.
We're not?
No, this isn't the top, mate.
What is this place?
I don't know. Halfway house.
Yeah, it was quite disappointing, but at least I got some snack bite crisps, some Aldi knockoff crisps, and a Luxay.
The drink crisis is solved. I got Aldi knockoff crisps.
Yeah, so after that, I was more determined than ever to get to the top. We were halfway. It was the halfway checkpoint. So as I was climbing to the top, I could feel my legs ache, but I refused the urge to stop.
We're very close to the top, I think. At least I think so. Let's hope we are. Been walking up here for quite a bit. Gone up quite far.
Well, we stopped a few times, you know, because to rest a little bit.
We both left me here. Is that a tunnel?
But after that, we went up.
Look how far I've walked, man. The view.
This may have been probably one of the hardest walks I've ever been on.
I gotta say, I'm not so looking forward to going back down. Might be one of the hardest things I've ever done. We have to be close now.
So please subscribe again, I'm just gonna say that again. Yeah, so after that, we went to, what's it called? Yeah, we were almost there, but I didn't see a cafe. I thought there was gonna be cake.
Oh look, it's damp, it's walking. It's
I thought cake was going to be a lie. But that didn't change anything. I still wanted to get to the top anyway.
Almost there. We finally had the top. We finally had the top. Oh, yes.
Yeah, so. Also, it's quite windy for one bit, so.
Yeah.
Cake seemed like a lie. But the top was only a bit of distance away, and I was determined to get there. So, once I got to the top finally. Obviously, I need to play some dramatic music. We got to the top finally, and after we got to the top, we were relieved. I got into a warm place because it was kind of cold up there, as you can see. But after that, we had to walk down. So. I forgot to record a bunch of stuff going down. I promise we went down. You'll see my face when in the footage. It was late. It was like 6 o'clock. We managed to get down. 6, 7 o'clock. I think it was 6:45 where we got down. Yeah, that was it. And as you could tell from the footage,
finally back.
I was not willing to walk up a mountain again, but I got a medal though. I got a medal, so that was pretty good. I got a medal. Yay, get to see it. Quite snazzy, I like it. But after that, finally, we were done. Please subscribe for more content like this. Again, this took a really long time to make, and it was really, really, really long. Like, the walk was long. I should stop rambling. Anyway, goodbye, guys. Please subscribe.